We're actually about 3/4 mile off the strip. This is the area where the driver's car is and where she was arrested. The car is actually sitting about 100 feet to my left here. You can't see it through these bushes. We got some shots of it earlier. The windshield is badly damaged. The rear view mirror on the passenger side torn off. There's been some detectives going over, taking a look at that car at this point. Talked to a witness here at this casino that was checking in. He said when he arrived to try and check in, he saw 6 or 7 officers running towards the entrance. Then he saw the woman in handcuffs. He actually saw that small 3-year-old child, police say, was in the back of the car when she went up on the sidewalk, not once, but twice, intentionally, according to police tonight. They say the car did have out-of-state plates, still trying to determine if she was drunk or on drugs. At this point, we're told blood was drawn from her at the detention center, so officers can try and determine that. Officers have ruled out terrorism, but they have said that this was an intentional act at this point. Strip likely to remain closed for several hours for most of the night in that area. As I said, we're about 3/4 of a mile away from it here. You can see the flamingo over there in the distance. It is actually where the accident happened over there. We are told this car was a 96 Oldsmobile. Again, an intentional act here. This casino remains blocked off largely. We are being told some of the guests are still being allowed to come and go, but this entrance where the car is located is closed off at this point as police continue their investigation tonight. Brian Callahan reporting live in Las Vegas.